Russia!
The man I found dead on his knees looked a little.